watching this, I'm dead.
Still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Parlor tricks will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
This city is still under my protection.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them, one by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. This. I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I can. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. For Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
Grenade! I'm leaving you the Belfry as the base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Ah! Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was big on Batman's radar. And that usually means something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Idea on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thanks. The doors open on the third floor. This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Office some more. Might be missing something. Okay, those marks are weird.
Much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well, a hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number. From Circle 2 dates. Better remember those. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers.
Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet.
Thank you.
Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom. What's going on in here? This can't be normal university research. Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. Down here, I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. See you soon.
Seriously, no one could have seen me.
Red Hood. What's he doing here?
And now the freaks are here setting fires. Of course.
Gang activity's been ramping up without Batman around. Guess the freaks want to join the party.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
I can't focus on torching this place!
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
Set up, fire alarm! Die, die, die!
Nice and quiet.
The average temperature is something like...
It'll be over soon.
What? Ah!
Hey, look up here! I'm a...
Just gotta stay out of sight.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
It's nap time, friend. This never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, freakity freak! What was that?
Gotta be more of them here.
Huh. Enjoying the fireworks.
Damn it, this whole place is gonna burn down.
Unbelievable.
Don't move. Oh. Broken. Let's see if you'll break too. Go! Get out of here! You're gonna bleed! You call that fighting? Come on, folks! This is too easy!
Drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
What on earth is that?
People who do it look 10 years younger.
How do you begin?
Glad you asked. I'm selling instructional books.
Forever.
You never do your job!
You have to leave the area now.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any...
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
you don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people. Still, this isn't their M.O. I doubt it was them.
Great. So that just narrows it down to every other criminal in Gotham.
Exactly.
So that's red.
I should leave.
A Red Hood. Hooray.
Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
fool out of the pool. I'm taking you down, Red Hood Town.
Don't hold back anything!
Why don't you just give up?
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
body cam off.
Signal? Shit. I wondered where that went. Bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors. The lawyers will use that. No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away, but, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident?
What the heck?
Have you seen the pictures?
These guys need to lay off the caffeine.
Shit, gotta take a look.
He can run from us!
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
All right, where'd he go?
Give yourself up!
Huh! Can't get away that easily!
You really want to?
He's back again!
Male suspect fleeing on foot! He can't escape!
I'm not backing down! Watch for his weapons! I'm not backing down! You're still...
Got it. Attack a bunch of scientists.
Careful. You're obvious.
Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
Tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a biodec.
What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes. So why did he have this equipment? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. I wonder what they wanted to learn from this. They take fingerprints even after you're dead. Thank you.
So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like. Yeah, you can't resurrect ashes.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Make sure you check every shadow.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts for volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. You sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
We have new clues for the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you... think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Seems like...